12:51 a.m. and Chloe here is giving birth. She's like pushing. And she's been like whimpering a lot.
I'm not gonna bother her. She wanna give birth there. I'm gonna be here.
It's okay. We're gonna leave you by yourself. You know, do what you gotta do here.
Turn off the camera.
She's whimpering. I don't wanna be too close. I'm, you know, like, giving her, like, small talks. Words of encouragement, even though she doesn't understand me. But, yeah. You're doing great. You think Titi Mayra's gonna be awake? Nah, maybe. There, Chloe. Wanna push? You're doing great, Chloe. This is gonna be her first and only litter. So she might have one, she might have two, or she might have three. Her motherly stuff. She doesn't mind if I'm here because she trusts me and loves me. I only pet like her head and stuff like that. I don't touch the babies. I just look and, you know, wait until they get older. Oh, I can't wait to play with them when they get a little bit more older. And play with her too, you know, not leave out the mother of the babies. So this one right here, the really dark one, the black and white, is Ricky. And the one that's like really inside of her belly, that's getting warmed up, is Lucy. And I named those two from a TV show from I Love Lucy, because, you know, I thought, you know, it'd be a cute name for them. So here's the mom and the two babies, and we already buried the second baby. And he's in the backyard sleeping. I like to call it... Oh, is one of them making a noise? I like to call him... I like to call it, like, sleeping, because, you know, it sounds better. Maybe sleeping in the grave. He was so adorable. he's gonna be missed. I like to believe that he's, like, watching over, you know, his mom and his siblings. He was a cutie pie. The few seconds that we had together were very beautiful.
He's